And today, two adults and a pet will have to find a new home after their house caught fire. This happened just after 11 last night on Babbtown Road. This is in Suffolk. Crews spent almost an hour putting out the flames. No one was hurt. The cause of the fire is now under investigation.